We're pleased to announce the opening of the Indigenous Embassy Jerusalem. We're grateful for this doorway for Indigenous people to come and connect with the Indigenous people of the land. We're standing in solidarity with Israel as she faces a threat to her existence. And we're standing in support of the Jewish people who are facing a worldwide upsurge in anti-Semitism. Indigenous people standing with the Indigenous people of Israel.